Hello dear students, welcome to your standard 2 English 1 class. Dear students, I am your Ritha Miss. Today I am going to give your lesson 8 pronouns, words used in place of nouns. This lesson 8's exercise parts. Let us see the exercise part, dear students. Please open page number 34. Please open page number 34. Here, number 1, write a pronoun in place of the noun given. Here, uncle, he, parents, they, T-H-E-Y, sister, she, school, it, Gita and I, we, Rahul and you, bike, it, cow, it, policeman, he, Rohit and Roshan, they, books, it, father and I, we, mother, she, Harish and you, Delhi, it, the cat and the dog, they. Now let us see, dear students, number 2, fill in the blanks with the pronoun in the place of the noun in brackets. Here number 1 it is given, dash is sleeping, bunty is given, he. Now number 2, grass is given, it is green. Number 3, they are on the wall, pictures given here, so they. Number 4, mother and I is given, so we are watching TV. Number 5, they are in the garden, flowers. Number 6, he is riding a bike, Vicky is given. Number 7, it is eating a banana, monkey is given. Number 8, keys, they are on the table. Number 9, are you going home, Nidhi and you. Here in the bracket it is given, people. Number 10, they are walking on the road. Now dear students, let us see. Number 3, replace the underlined nouns with pronouns. The first one is done for you. Here first one already given. My uncle is a doctor. My uncle lives in Patna. So you have to replace the underlined nouns. He lives in Patna. Like this you have to write down. Number 2, my friends live near my house. My friends play with me. They play with me. Number 3, the tree is big. The tree has many branches. It has many branches. Number 4, Gopal and I are 7 years old. Gopal and I are in class 2. We are in class 2. Number 5, my book is in my bag. My book has a red cover. It has a red cover. Number 6, this is my sister. My sister is in class 1. So instead of my sister, we'll write here, she is in class 1. Now dear students, you understood up to page 35. And this fourth number, read these sentences. The words in bold are pronouns. Now let us see page number 36. Here you can see number 5. Write the other form of these pronouns. I, me. She, her. You. We, us. They, them. It. He, him. Now number 6, dear students, choose the right words. Where is Mona? I can't see her. Number 2, Ravi and Raju are in the same class. Ravi sits next to him. Number 3, where are Vijay and Ajay? Call them. Here, we are going to a movie. Come with us. USS. Number 5, they are my books. Don't touch them. THEM. Number 6, the cat is under the bed. Can you see it? Number 7, Rita can't carry the box. Please help her. Number 8, where are you? I can't see you. Here, next page 37. Number 9, the windows are open. Close them. Number 10, I am going to the shop. You can come with me. Dear students, you understood up to page 37. We will see the next exercise, the remaining part of this exercise, this lesson, in my next part of the video. Thank you. Have a nice day.